Welcome back to episode 24 of Road to Commander. Okay, today we're gonna be playing some Uplink, so I'll see you guys in the gameplay. Okay, there we go. Put me already in the games, Riot. Let's go. Hopefully they're not getting their ass handed to them, but oh yeah, last episode I cursed up a smoke, didn't I? Yes, I did. But that's Call of Duty. If you're not ready, I don't know what to say. Takes forever to load. This is my first game on. I just I'm going this way. Friendly holds the satellite. Oh, he got them. Where is he? Is he in the bottom? Yeah, that's always that one idiot. Let's go, team. What are you guys doing back here? Hell. Oh, he got the dealio. He got the giggity. Friendly holds the satellite. I'm going this way. We've lost the satellite. Oh, they're going on the right side. They tied the game. Where is he going? I threw it. That was a nice play by him. Not gonna lie. I love Uplink. Come on, I reset it. What are you guys doing here? The This dude with the S12. Damn, I kind of reached that damn far with that thing. Jesus. We're losing 3-6, but we could come back next round. I need my coffee. In slow motion on that. People don't know how to say quite. If you hear my baby on the background, that's my little nephew. He just don't know when to shut the hell up. Put that thing right there in the middle. If we can get the flag and score, that'll be just great. They're on the roof. Come on, come on, bro. Where are you at? Warbird decloak sequence activated. Warbird assistance requested. We've lost the satellite. Ah, no. There's two camping on their thing over there. Yeah, I got my turret. I'm gonna put it right here again. If I can. No! How did that do with the shotgun? That dude. Okay, he would one shot it. I don't know. High in the blue hell. Yeah, let's go, baby. I told you to come back. We have the satellite. No. Come back, baby. Let's go. Friendly holds the satellite. Damn. Yeah, the other team just rage quit it. It's only four people. We have the satellite. Satellite transferred. Satellite dropped. He's stunned. Okay. How can you reach that with that S-O? Come on, bro. He has fucking whooped my ass with a shotgun. Oh, damn game. No! I want to see if I can stomp on him a little bit and shoot him, but my plan didn't work out, so. Yep. We made that comeback. We made that comeback. Okay, that's it for gameplay number one. We'll see you guys on the next gameplay. Okay, here we go. Detroit. We got Detroit. It's one of the favorite maps. Let's go. I don't know, it takes forever to load though. Oh, let me get some coffee first. Now we're ready. We're ready to do this. You know what? I'm gonna use this one with the extended mag and lightweight. I'm not going straight to the thing. I'm going this way with this guy. I'm going back here. Oh, there was another one there? Jesus. I'm going this way. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Oh no! What he got? Oh, he got those double bubbles. That's what I say. That's what I call them, double bubbles. Come on, bro! Fuck. I didn't want a damn ball, but. Damn, people are in their shotguns, bro. Look at this idiot. Following me. Getting in front of me and shit. Satellite drop. Okay. Are you someone with a silencer? I see you. Wow, with the silencing, it just fucking wrecks me like that. Throw it out, throw it out, throw it out. He should have thrown it out and reset it, but he didn't. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Damn, the whole lobby just froze for a sec. Damn, damn. Oh, he's back here. There's one back here. There's one behind our spawn, bro. You got him? Alright. See, what the fuck you get him for? My way, man. Sometimes my teammates are just ass. Friendly holds the satellite.
Satellite dropped. Get the satellite back.
He got rapid fire on that shit.
Our team has the satellite.
Rapid fire equals eight. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it. I'm putting it right here. Yeah, I deserve that.
We have the satellite.
Oh, I don't want to get. I hate when I do that. I wanna pick up the gun. I wanna pick out his gun. Thank you. Now they're all leaving. Go ahead, buddy.
Satellite uploading. Friendly UAV above. Friendly holds the satellite.
He's run over here. That one with rapid fire and the silencer works out a little bit. I might have to try it out. Cause I don't use rapid fire.
Friendly warbird in the air. Warbird assistance requesting. Satellite dropped.
Damn. Good shit, man. And of course, instead of me being, you know, the last kill count of kill the other person, since we're winning, he gets the kill count because he killed me last. And they're losing, but, you know, he got a free kill count. Hopefully Black Ops 3 is like that. Damn, it took me a minute. I don't know why I shoot at the feet. I'm just so used to them trap shotting. That's why I aim some most of the times at their feet. Cause they love track shedding a lot. That's why I do it. Got used to it. Oh, he got turned on, bro.
The enemy has the satellite. Satellite returned. Satellite acquired.
I didn't throw it. I wanted to throw it towards him so he could catch us, so I could kill him. But that didn't work. My plan didn't work. See? I'm telling you, see? That's how I shoot at their feet, because they drop shot a lot. What is he doing up here?
Satellite dropped. Our team has the satellite.
He's over here.
We've lost the satellite.
Jesus! I know they're coming this way. I'm gonna reset it. Oh, he didn't die? Get the hell out of here!
Friendly UAV
Yeah, that's how I put my sentry right there. Ah! That was gonna be a double bubble! Where do you go? Okay. I didn't make it? My character throws like a low piss. Honestly. Okay, now I'm the last kill cam again. Jesus, 2 games in a row. Oh no, they didn't get none. I didn't get no uplink, but okay. Alrighty, here we go. We on comeback. Let's get it. Oh, watch out. Wait. Let me get some coffee so you guys know. Now let's go. Let's see if we win this. This is a tricky part. Let me see. I'm gonna go ahead and do the same one again. So I'm using lightweight, fat hand, top and blast suppressor, extended mag, advanced rifling, foregrip, and overclock. So cool. I'm going this way. Wow. He didn't die. He's going middle. He has to go middle. Okay, he got the point. Back here and try to get them away from our. Oh man, he was shooting at the other guy and killed me. Go ahead. I'm not. I got one shot. Attack 12 is OP. Look at this bitch. ASMR royalty camping in the corner like a little bitch with the speakeasy. I hate it. Grab it, somebody that's up there. Okay. I passed the one of the guys that was up there, but they let it go and he got reset. So there's nothing like... Oh shit, he blended in real nice. Too bad. He's just camping low with this. He's camping on every fucking corner. That's what I want it. I love the speakeasy, haven't given it to me. Got it. Jesus, speakeasy, come on, supply drop. Guys, give me the speakeasy, but not on this count. Give it to me on my main account, please. We're winning this fight. They're middle, they're coming middle. We've lost the satellite. Enemy remote uplink success. We have the satellite. Friendly warbird. Damn, they're flying everywhere. Spooniest pet. People with their gamer tag. My gamer tag that I use is Scope Designs. It's like my YouTube, but that's why. It's not that some people recognize it. Yeah, are you the real Scope Designs? I'm like, yeah. I was gonna put my sentry gun right there. Okay, I swear to Jesus. Okay, I thought he was in the damn corner. Put that right there. Told you. Hey, I don't know which one to shoot. I wanna shoot. See, there's fucking that dude laying down on the floor, the one that killed me. I was like, which one to shoot? He dead, grab it, man. You're on your damn side. Give me this shit. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve the speakeasy, bro. Oh no, I'm telling you, he doesn't deserve to speak easy. I have all these dudes that got it, don't deserve that. All the dudes camping in a corner. Oh, there's one over here. Where are you, buddy? Where do you go? he let them pass. He got a free pass. Where did he went? Where did he go? Grab the ball, homie. Grab the ball. He's on the roof. Damn, this dude with a shotgun is lucky ass. I'm putting a 40 bomb. Come on. I got it. Damn! Whoo! Focus mode. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I was on a focus mode. Damn, 46, 22. Damn, this is a hell of a game right there. I wanted to do a 50 bomber, but. Okay, I think I'll do one more game because we're almost right there. I'll maybe do one or two games of uplink. It don't matter if we win or lose, but I'll see you guys in the next gameplay. All right, here we go. We on the map, Green Band. Oh, yeah, that's my nephew. It's just witnessing greatest. He's just sitting right there. He plays Grand Theft Auto, stuff like that. My little nephew. But here we go. Let's see if we can pull it off. Let's see if we can pull it off. Oh, I forgot the coffee. But let's see. Let's see how well we do it. I think this game we can complete RTC. Now I'm gonna watch right here. And this dude has to be muted because I he's breathing too hard on his mic. You see over here? I'm gonna grab this. They're under spawn. I hate when they do that, bro. If you're gonna play a game like this, that you gotta be moving and stuff like that, bro. Don't fucking camp in a damn corner and you're fucking spawning shit. He's on top. Did he make it? I thought he was gonna make that shit. I was like, what? I was gonna put it in slow motion. He jumped. Where is he? That's another dude. Where is he? Come on, there's only three people on their team. Come on, we can do this. It's a little difficult when there's three people because we don't know where they could be. I smacked them. I smacked that dude. I was gonna go for the dunk. I don't know how well we're gonna do this game, but you know, let's. I threw it instead. See if I get that lucky shot. I'm gonna put my centrifuges hopefully on top of there. Come on! That dude's up there. Get him. And this is where I'm gonna put my sentry gun. I'm putting my sentry gun right there just in case they go that way. Okay, see? No, you're not destroying my sentry gun, buddy. Didn't expect that. Didn't expect it. Honestly. Oh, he just got the deadly. Yeah, I dropped, bitch. I throw it. Cause you never know if I make that lucky shot on one of my teammates over there. See, satellite uploaded. That's why I throw it. Come on, team. Oh, shit. Oh, he uploaded. Damn, all of them are going that way. Grab it. Damn. Good shit. Oh, he's going for it. He didn't die? Get out of here, bro. Cake Sparta. That's his gamer tag. Wow. Man, they throw stones up the bone hole, man. Oh, you came back? I'm not doing too bad, but we need to make some uplinks move, man. You don't need to let them get on, man. See, they got it already. Yeah. And I don't play this game mode a lot, so, but I like it. I was top 300. I was top 300 once, but I stopped playing it because of my stream. Oh my god. Come on, somebody watch one way. Okay, I thought he was camping like a little homo, but he wasn't, so. Where did he go? Damn, I lost him. Oh. You're gonna lose this one. They're playing good. They're playing good. I'm not gonna lie. They're playing good. I'm not gonna lie. Damn! How did he not die? They're gonna lose this one, but it's alright. Look, okay, one of my teammates was camping on the corner. Somewhere over here. When I got shot at. Let's see if with the UAV they do something. All we gotta do is somebody throw it this way. With this fucking ping shit, whatever. No! Woo! Yeah, thank you for the stun age. They're throwing stones up the bone hole. We both thought of the same thing. Okay, how come he didn't die? Yeah. I try. My teammates try. It's a good game. Game mode. Uplink. Let's see how far. See if I play another one or not. Okay, guys, let me open the supply drop and show you the stats. Let's see it, man. Alright, let me show you the stats. My KD is 129. Win loss 1.0. My score per minute is 452. 41 wins. But, you know. Thank you guys for watching. I'll probably be doing some Black Ops 2 RTC, you know, like a throwback since the new Call of Duty's Black Ops 3. But thank you guys, appreciate it, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.